What is up guys, welcome to Vamp Diaries. If you are new to this channel, I am Vamp from the universe you reside in. Today we are going to see that page of Vamp Diary that will walk you through a small but a very interesting story about the great Indian Tamil poet and philosopher Thiruvalluvar. Thiruvalluvar is celebrated widely for his best known work Thirukkural, a collection of couplets on virtue, wealth and love. The text consists of 1330 couplets and is widely cherished by Tamils. In today's story, let us time travel to those moments of the memorable couple Thiruvalluvar and Vasugi. Vasugi was ill and was going through the last stage of her life. At this point in time, all that Vasugi was curious of was only one thing that she had been following during her entire marriage life. Tamils during those days used banana leaf in place of plates. Since the time Vasugi was married to Valluvar, she had been serving food in a banana leaf, besides which she always placed a bowl filled with water and a needle as instructed by Valluvar. But to her surprise, Valluvar never once used the water in the bowl and needle. Though Vasugi always wanted to know why he asked her to place the needle and water, she never dared to question her husband because of all the due respect and trust that she had in her husband. She always believed that there would be a reason for every action of Valluvar. But now that she was ill and was very well aware that she did not have many days left, she called in Thiruvalluvar and said, "I am ill and I know I will soon part with this worldly life, but being your wife, I don't fear death. I have always made sure I did my duties as a wife with utmost love, sincerity and dedication and never once questioned or doubted any of your orders. But today I want to put in front of you that one curiosity of mine that I have been holding in for years." Valluvar was ready to answer anything that his wife was to shoot to him. Vasugi opened up. She asked, "Valluvar, for all these years, I never witnessed a day where you used the bowl of water and needle during your meals. Then why was it required at the first place?" Valluvar replied, "I requested to place them to wash any grain of rice that fell off the banana leaf while eating or that which would fall while you serving me the food, in order to make sure that no food is wasted. But you, my wife, you have always been so careful and dedicated that there was no such day where you spilt even a grain of rice during serving a meal. So, when there was no error, where would there be a need for correction?" he said. This story leads us to two inferences. Firstly, it shows the love and respect for one another. Secondly, it shows the respect that one should have towards the food and the farmer who spends months in harvesting. If you liked today's story and learned something from it and wish to hear many of this kind, then like, share, comment and subscribe and stay tuned with me for more videos.